don't know. It could be like fun to play. Could be a fun one to play there. Alright. Oh shit, I'm on like a boar paspin build actually. Oops. Boar paspin. Alright, I need to change like my build first. Okay, so are we, am I Steiger here? Okay, what do I need to do? I don't remember. I guess a Steiger grenade there. Okay, slip grenade for gate 2, I guess. Okay, alright, alright. 1-2, one shot incoming. Let's see. This is just a reclear party. Not like they didn't say like skilled or anything like that. So, yep. Reclear, but like gate 1, gate 2. I mean, gate 1 is pretty easy, so it shouldn't be like that. Shouldn't be. Famous last word, of course, but yeah. Famous last word. Man, I'm party 2, bro. I prefer party 1, actually, but... Oh well. Oh well, oh well. Okay, Steiger grenade. Yep, I get Steiger grenade. So, yep, party 1 dark grenade. Yep. Okay, normal, normal. Okay, watch the fire dragon, bro. The fire dragon. Ah, shit, the fire dragon is here. Okay, more fire dragon right here, bro. Okay, more, more, more. Okay, more paspin counter, bro. Alright, who's like Ajena? Ajena, where? Mau check? Okay, there we go. Okay, bro, annoying pattern, dude. Hate this pattern. Okay, this is an annoying pattern right here. Okay, let's go. Okay. Buster, and then this is 160 bar. Okay, there we go. There we go, there we go. Okay, also Dark Kills like NA name. Did you see like the NA name for like Dark Kill like a premium? It's weird, bro. It's not Dark Kill. It's Dark Quill with a Q. That's his NA name, bro, XDD. Okay, although like Amazon might just change it, but yep. Okay, but that's his NA name right there. Yeah, his name is Dark Quill with a Q, not K. So yep. Okay, I don't know why it's like that, but it is what it is, bro. But Amazon will probably change it with like, I don't know, man, Bobby or something like that. So yep. Okay. Bobby! It's just Bobby, man. It's AGS naming sense, man. So yeah, salute, yeah. Comet Sapphire. Wait, what? What does that even mean, bro? Okay, that sounds Spanish or something like that. Or maybe French or something, I don't know. Just French. Okay, run, 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 run. Alright, here comes Tiger Andy right here. So, yep, it is French. Alright, just like double checking right there. Okay, double checking, double checking. Buster, buster, buster. He needs to ask his girlfriend to like translate, but his girlfriend is Japanese, bro. So, yep, living in like France, but like living in France does not mean can speak French, you know. Look at Tofu. He lived in like Korea for like a while right there. So, yep, can't speak a single word, but yep. Okay, here comes the grab, bro. Kick W, man. Omega Lul, look at that, man. Imagine like being melee. Melee, Omega Lul, dude. It's just me and the Pali right here, bro. Okay, totally useful right here. Okay, kick W, bro. Okay, where is Ajena, by the way? Okay, where is our Ajena? What the fuck is this? Ajena, mau check? Okay, are we just gonna Ajenaing after that? That's gonna be weird, though. We might not have, like, a Adele. Party lead premium, what is going on with party lead, bro? It's a counter first. Got it, got it, got it, got it. Okay, you got the damage buff right now. Okay, should be mechanic right here. Okay, swapping to the center. Right, let's see. Where are we? Where are we? Center, center, and up top. Okay, let's go. Tari saya lagi guys, right there, like hold the giant snake. He does that as well during gate 2 on like the final phase. So yep, he is like super chat. See, this is why we gatekeep Gunlancer, because we already have a Giga Chat Gunlancer. We don't need another one. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Tari is like way stronger than like any Gunlancer in the world. So yep. Okay, Sally. Down, 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 down. Okay, let's go. Hesubin, Hesumon. Okay, Hesumon, your mother. Okay, let's see. So mid, so I guess like I'm right side then. Right side, right side. Right side counter. Okay, party one is like not 1 o'clock. So we still haven't used Ajena yet. Okay, why? Is this some new strat premium, dude? Like that I'm unaware of right here. Okay, why haven't we used like the Ajena yet before this actually? Okay, me no understand here. Bruh, I'm too slow actually. Too slow, too slow. Counter, someone. I don't have one right now. Nice. Okay, let's go. Hesu Trevati. Oh shit. Again, bro. Fuck, dude. I hate this like a pattern actually. Okay, the juggle, the juggle. Nice counter again. Okay, 110, 110. Where is Adele, bro? Okay, use the Adele like for it, man. There we go. Okay, well, that just makes us like takes longer to like get to this part of the fight, but I guess like it's worth it. Summon counter again, bro. Use the extra bar? Extra bar? Okay, there we go. Okay, this like mobs is already wrecking some shit right here, man. Okay, our party lead is kinda sus, honestly. Kinda sus. Yeah, this party is kinda party leader kinda sus, bro. Kinda suko, bro. Kinda suko. Someone is grab actually. I hope like that's not like the Tiger Party. Okay, it's not. Okay, all Tiger Party is coming in here. There we go. Got it, got it, got it. Bam. Okay, let's see. Chill, bro. I'm trying to help you when you go to France. What? Go to France. Okay, so Alpas wanna go to France. Okay, to France. Okay, only to find out that he gets NTR XDD, bro. Omega Lord Kick W. Okay, but yep, saving Ruben Grenade, I see. What? Which one, like a premium? Oh, you mean because I didn't throw right away? Yeah, I didn't throw right away because like I was trying to use like a put like a my Buster cooldown like earlier. But yep. Okay, leave the man. Ah, Shibal. Okay, well, I didn't see it. Oops. That's fine. No damage, man. No damage. No damage. Alright, this is the fan angle. Fan angle, let's go. Fan, fan, fan. Okay, okay, it's been called out already. Called out already, man. Okay, garo, garo. Not like this, bro. Okay, area denial right here. Right, 70 bar, 70 bar right here. Just need this simple phrase, another un baguette, baguette. Okay, un baguette. What the man, dude? Okay, fan angle again. Yeah, looks like it's fan angle again. Okay, fan angle is so nice, bro. Man, you know what? Like premium, dude. Like party two is so nice, bro. Okay, boss so easy, kick W, bro. Okay, maybe like never leading like Echidna anymore. I'm running out of battery actually. Okay, never leading like a gate one anymore, so I can get better chance to get a party two. Yes, so easy, so easy. Okay, bro, I got no battery, man. This is like so bad, XDD, bro. So bad, so bad. Okay, there we go. 50 bar. Give me some battery recovery first right here. Okay, got it. The color is red. Okay, pal. Okay, well, they call it out already. Okay, got it. Okay, said no need to learn English is already like good in Paris. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, right? You know, okay, not everybody that like in like a France like means they can speak French. So, okay, different case if I'm living outside of Paris. Okay, what's a coincidence? Okay, is it not red? It's rouge. Okay, what? It's maroon, bro. Damn. Alright. Okay, well, here we go, man. To the final phase right here. Okay, the support ate it already. Nice. Skill party, kick W. It's not even skill party, by the way, just reclear. Okay, spin, borpa spin. Oh shit, my like awakening still on cooldown, bro. Right, where is he going? Oh shit, not like this, bro. Ow. Okay, the marker. Okay, do we have incense right here? Okay, the incense should be fine actually. It looks kinda fine. Okay, do we need to do a necessary sacrifice or not? That's the question, I guess. Okay, necessary sacrifice. Okay, well, someone just fly right here. Okay, I take it because I can. Okay, let's go. Oppos, you know about like what's going on in France? Wait, what's going on in France? Now I'm curious as well, bro. What is going on in France? Oh shit, I don't have like this, bro. Okay, I don't have counter of cooldown. Nice. Undar. Extra like a skill is already there as well. Chill. Okay, let's see here. Borpa spin. Okay, kill it, bro. Let's go. Easy. Alright. Not ready for this month, but it's been hell since December. What is Ajena's like skill doing? It's just like a big laser, big damage. Then after that, like that's a 3-bar. The 1-bar Ajena, like it's just an AoE around her. Okay, that freezes everything. Okay, shit always happen in Paris anyway. Damn. Okay, I'm only there, man, but I'm not like most. But yep, no atropine, I guess. They've been in civil war recently, like a lot of countries under democratic rule 2024. Weird ga. Alright, gate 1 done, easy premium, let's go. Let's see if it's like a jail or not here. Okay, final blast Vegeta, it's hyper beam, bro. It's just hyper beam. Just let me game in peace, man. Game in peace. Yeah, well, I don't know what's going on over there, bro. Don't know what's going on. Just pick a country that's like just chill, bro. Just like doing nothing here and there. There's nothing going around. At the same time, it needs to have good internet as well. So, yep. That's all we need right there. Other than that, we just like, who cares, man? Who cares? Okay, what are the chance like premium that this will be one shot, bro? Canada, so I'm at least like close to US without like being in it, yeah. Okay, that's what I was thinking as well, Karen, but then like my parents said that like Canada is filled with old people, bro. Old people. Okay, which is, I mean, like a... It sounds like a plus to me, right? That means like, you know, okay, you're not gonna get bothered around by these zoomers right here. But yep. NASA spacecraft, it's a place that's good to go, man. Good to go. Okay, versus clash is the sword. Let's see. Atro. Okay, second clash, 140 bar lahar, same strat, I guess. Sork dark grenade. Okay, that means it's lower, yeah, so perfect. Yeah, it's perfect actually. So yeah, that's what I think about it. So yep, maybe, man. I don't know. It's up there, like I guess Karen in like a my like list of it. So yep. Okay, it is up there for it. Okay, plus I do have like an uncle, auntie like over there in Canada as well, so seems like pretty chill as well for me, man. But yeah. Okay, don't have to worry about the neighbor on my block. Most are old and want peaceful time. Yeah, I mean like, what are you gonna like get shit on, bro? You're gonna get like robbed by like old men. Okay, probably not, right? So yeah, so it's a chill, bro. It's a chill one for it. Right. Class is like Sork, sharpshooter, and arcana. Okay, seems solid. And the grab is 1-1-2-2-3-3. Okay, standard strat, let's go. Alright, let's see, bro. Is it one try? Is it like a one party and we clear? Okay, or like a... Are we stuck? Okay, not like this, bro. Hate this pattern, actually. Mirror on the wall. Kevin, the new avatar. Wait, which one? Wait, I haven't seen it yet. Actually, new. I haven't seen it, man. Okay, send it to me, bro. Send it my. Shibal. Ah, fuck. God damn it, man. That's me, actually. God damn it. Okay, send it on my Discord like a for it like a Mew. I haven't seen it yet. Is it good or like not? Is it good or not right here? Guess that's what matters, right? Okay, what about the male skin? Any like good armor skin maybe? Okay, Aizen armor. Okay, well, looks like it's like this, man. Okay, everything on cooldown, bro. Everything on cooldown, right here. Okay, should we party, Jock? Farejok, Farejok. Okay, we're going like up north actually. Shit. Yes. Yes, 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 yeah. Kiwi share, share, yeah. I don't remember people being decent in Losar skin comparatively. Well, I mean, like, Losar doesn't have all curves, so, yeah, there is that, bro. Okay. No all curve there. Okay, none of that shit, right? So, yeah. Okay, so, what were you expecting, like, Karen, bro? Nothing. Expecting nothing right there. Alright, this seems solid. Seems good, seems good. Okay, that's actually that's a really good caterpillar actually. Cleanses like a lot of that shit. Okay, I want that man. Okay, crit eater, crit eater. Oh shit. Damn it bro, I have to waste like my buster because of that. Fuck man. Really hate it bro. I was already charging my buster when that happens. Bro, I get pulled again. Fucking hell man. Shit. Okay, alright. We can push it to like counter pattern soon, I guess. Okay, mirror counter pattern soon, I guess. Okay, mirror, mirror. Okay, not yet actually. Okay, full up time, full up time. Okay, full up time. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go. The hair are like a wicked. It's been released on NA or not? Shared. Alright, I wanna see it like me. I wanna see it as well. Okay, not my side center. Center, center. Okay, not my side yet. Wait a minute. I'm party 2. XDD, bro. Oops. Okay, forgot, forgot. Too used to it already. Got it. Okay, center bro, center. There we go, nice, nice. Undar. Okay. Oh, out, 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 out. Okay, anybody got grab? No grabs. No grabs, no grabs. Flowers, flowers, flowers. Okay, and then mirror then. Okay, mirror, mirror, mirror. Okay, you mean like the hair are new, all pass, or like what? Or are you saying like the hair that like you were like talking about? What do you mean? Okay, which one are you talking about? Like for the hair, is that a new hair? Like on that? Male or female? There we go. So far so good. Ini safe. Ini safe right here. Damn it. Okay. Alright, where is like the thing? Okay. I guess we're going this route then. Right. So far so good. Looks like this person's gonna get shit on. Okay, I'm ready to throw my sleep grenade whenever. Got it. Got it, got it, got it. Okay, the hair that Miu shared, the photo one, it's male though. Well, that's good for me, bro. I play male, right, remember? So, yep. If the hair is good for male, then like that's an option for me. Okay, right now I just like a Chevalier hair the most, so yep. Okay, so I've just been using that one. Okay, 3 new outfit for female and like 1 for male, ah classic bro. But what about the rerun? I guess we don't know what the rerun is, right? Okay, we don't know what the rerun is. Can we get Demon Knight rerun maybe? And then like it being priced like, I don't know, like a shit. Okay, like a sub like 100 million, that would be great. Okay, that would be great. Wait, what? Oh, we knocked it down actually. What the fuck? Okay, she's down in the middle of that actually. apa? Kayak mirror mirror on the wall again. Kayak mirror mirror. Oke, okay, subdue man. What's up? How's it going, bro? How is it going? Just like doing my Echidna reclear, man. One shot like gate 1, because gate 1 is easy anyway. But this party looks pretty good for gate 2 as well. So we'll see if like we're gonna like one try this or like not. But yep. Okay, push it and then let's go. Big Nuna time. Tatrain back from the dead? What? Why? Was there even any balance change? The only time I would go back to Tate is like when they make the block frame longer. Then I would. So you kisses, man. Kisses. Okay, time for some kisses here. This one is spacebar angle, spacebar angle. Alright, let's go. Counter, counter. As a counter, bro, real counter right away. Let's go. Wait, where is Lahard actually? What the fuck? That's a really late Lahard actually. I was just wondering actually, where is Lahard? Okay, potential grab maybe. Okay, look. Okay, man. We got it. Let's go. Looking like a clear run or jail, looking pretty clear actually. Because like first gate we one shot it, and this is our first pull in second gate, and party seems pretty solid, man. It's not even like skill party or anything. We just make like gate 1, gate 2 reclear party. But I guess like if they're doing gate 1, gate 2 reclear in one go, I guess like it automatically means skilled, I guess. Seems good to me. Big Booba. Hell yes. Hell yeah, bro. Okay, everybody's favorite, man. Big Booba. Alright. I'm not doing any of the clashes, so I guess I'm chill. I am chill. Okay, Right. Alright. Okay, if we one shot this, then like that's a good one, bro. If we one shot this one, let's see though. Okay, after this, like a big Nuna, technically is the easier phase. Okay, but let's see how it goes. Okay, did the both of us use dark grenade? Seems like it actually. Seems like it. Okay, counter here. Nice. Okay, the party lead is kinda sus from like a usual. Ah, shibam. Fuck, man. I don't have like any like a thing, bro. Damn it. Okay, no counter as well. I hope like the party leader doesn't fuck up like the clash. Okay, or maybe the Epernia as well. That would be so bad if that is the case. Alright, clash. Okay, first clash is there. Okay, clash on the bottom is already there, I guess. Clash on the bottom right here. Okay, alright. Okay, the name of like this black snake is Archione. That's like his name, Archione. So who's asking earlier? Fronterizo, they would follow. Welcome. Where is she? Okay, this is flower pattern. Okay, we play it a bit safe right here. Just send my drone in. No Medusa, man, no Medusa. Oh, someone got grabbed there. Oops. Okay, let's go. Not again, bro. Ah, shit. I don't have like that right now. Okay, no counter as well, bro. No counter, no counter. Every time that happens, like my counter has been just recently used. This is like Epernia. Okay, Epernia, Epernia. Okay, let's go. Holy, holy, holy what? What happened? What happened? What happened? Snake time, bro. Okay, just clash time as well, by the way. No jump rope, actually. Huh. Shouldn't we get like a second clash before jump rope? What the fuck? This is sassy, bro. Sassy, sassy. There is two more jump rope right here. Okay, one more, one more. Right. There is the clash. Okay. What? So we did get like the first clash. What the fuck is this shit actually? What the fuck? We did get like the clash like twice actually. Damn, that was like ZDPS then. That means we didn't have enough damage. It's gonna be kinda tight. Kinda tight, kinda tight here. Well, shit. What is Epernia doing here? Epernia has like a, well, I mean like a, he just like a, basically does a raid wide AoE. And then after that just like fight the boss as usual basically. But like there is a hidden interaction with Epernia whenever she does like her half bar mechanic. Okay, top left half bar mechanic. Okay, if you see like what it is right there, I press it early, XDD. Okay, what was it like? It can burn the sides. There is one part where like the boss will do like a raid wide AoE that will kill everyone, and you need to use flame grenade down here. Okay, to basically like do it normally. But with Epernia, Epernia just burns everything. Okay, and like just skip that mechanic. So yeah. Okay, third like clash, third clash right here. Okay, this is my third adropin already actually. Okay, I'm using all of my adropin for the clashes. Okay, we really need to kill it on this one right here. If we don't, then this is gonna be sus. Okay, we got it. Okay, still like a three pull, three like clashes, not four. Okay, not like this, bro. I don't want this. Don't want this, don't want this here. Mirror mechanic? No, this is a snake mechanic. Snake! Not the snake, man, not the snake. Okay, what is going on? Is this Braille 3? Braille 3? What do you mean by Braille 3? Oh wait, I just realized the sharpshooter uses like arrow storm actually. That's a good like skill to be used here. Okay, arrow storm is good here. Right, are we back? We're back, we're back, we're back. Okay, flower pattern now. Okay, jump rope again. Okay, six jump rope. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's go. Haven't gotten like past like one color mechanic, one color. Last one, bro. This is like sus, bro. Okay, 2 minutes left. 50 bar is mirror mechanic next. Okay, is it mirror? It is mirror right now. Let's see. Real mirror is right here. Okay. Right, left, right, right. What? Okay, which one was it? It might be here. Oh, where did it swap actually? I didn't see the swap. Might be here then. Fuck. I didn't see where the swap is, man. Well, I guess like moment of truth right here. Let's see if we get one or not. We did. We did, we did, we did. Okay, if that's a wipe, that's like ditch, bro. Ba-ba-ba. Okay, let's go. Want to see the class, man? Well, class duty, I don't have the class duty, so yep. Okay, I'm not on class duty, so okay, not on class duty. Okay, there's already people for the class, bro. So yep. Plus, like anybody that's like clashing, right? Like better be like the one that does like one of the lower damage as well. So because like when you're clashing, you don't do damage, and we need damage right now. Like for example, yeah, 17 bar and like yeah, 30 like for it right here, man. So 30 second and reach. Okay, we need to call it right now. Okay, we barely just made the DPS check. What number am I again? I forgot like what's my number for it. Okay, I am number 2, so I'm like second grab then. Second grab, second grab. Alright, first two pattern, first two pattern. Shit. Oh, watch this, man, watch this, watch this. Okay, number 1 grab. Wait, did nobody get grab? No, someone did get grab actually. Oh, okay, 3, 11, and 5. 3, okay, 11 here. That's fake, 5 is real. Got it. Alright, 2 pattern, then after that, like, is my grab turn, I guess. Okay, another of this man, I hate this pattern, bro. Why this pattern? Why this one? Oh. Right, shotgun, shotgun. Okay, then after that, grab angle. There we go. Let's see, which one is it? Okay, 9, 3, and like a 1. Was it? 3, 1, was it? Oh, wait, I might be wrong actually. Okay, I think I might have like a missed the call out there. Okay, we're fine there. We're fine, we're fine. Ajena? Okay, here comes Ajena. I can't see. Oh, this is jump rope. Jump rope with the flower. Alright, we're fine, we're fine. Someone is charm, I think. Yeah, someone's charm. Okay, charm, charm, charm. Yeah, I didn't see the pattern because of that, bro. Yeah. Okay, we got it. Okay, we got it, we got it. Just one try everything, dude. Just one shot the whole thing there. But yeah, that was a good party. Was a good party, man. Was a good party. Okay, we just one try the whole thing. Is it deathless? Was it deathless actually? I don't remember if anybody died. It's hard mode as well. So, yep. Okay, did I get the achievement? Yeah, deathless? Damn, bro. I mean, like, so fast with the deathless, bro. So, yep. Okay, literally, like, you know, like a week 4 and we got, like, a deathless already. But, yeah. Got the trophy, man. Let's go. It was deathless. Wait, where is the trophy, man? Where the trophy at? Ah, this one. Okay, yep, I did get that already. Let's go, let's go. But yep, there you have it then, I guess. Week 4, deathless. Yep. Okay, seems good, yeah. And then next week, jail? Well, hopefully not, I don't know. This party is a really random party. Just a random reclear party. They don't even say skill party or anything like that. Okay, and it like just happened to be like a... really good. Well, seems good to me. Okay, time to put that trophy on my stronghold then, I guess. Yep. Alright. Alright.